Welcome to the 7th class. At previous class, we have studied and we have completed our third chapter, that is part of plants, isn't it? So on today's class, we are going to start our new chapter, and that is chapter 4, uses of plants. So we human beings, birds, animals, we depend upon plants because we get our food from plants and we cannot survive without plants. Okay, so on today's class, on today's session, we are going to read about some of the uses of plants. So let us go to the chapter. So here we have your first one, plants give us food. Isn't it? We get a lot of food items, we get variety of food items from plants. So A number we have, we eat roots of some plants like carrot, radish, beetroot, etc. Okay. So there are some of the plants whose roots can be eaten, such as carrot, radish, beetroot. Okay, we can eat roots of this plants. Okay, students. And next one we have here. Okay, so here we have, we eat stem of some plants, like we can eat root of some plants. So likewise, we can eat stem also of some plants like sugarcane. Sugarcane means ukhru, bamboo shoot. Okay, this means tama. Okay, I think you have eaten, yes, tama kocha khabo chhola, yes. So this is tama, bamboo shoot. And next one we have asparagus. Asparagus means purilo and green garlic, etc. Okay, so we can eat steam of those plants. Okay, students. And the next one we have cinnamon. We eat leaves of some plants. Okay, we can eat root, steam, leaves also. Like we can eat leaves of cabbage. Cabbage means bandha gobi. Spinach. Spinach means palak. Palak ko tarkari, palak ko saag. I think you have eaten it, isn't it? And we have here lettuce. Lettuce, it is eaten as salad. It is saag jasto huncha. Tarera hami chai salad ko rupma chai khane garchau. And next one we have here pumpkin. Okay, pumpkin ko hamile ke khanchau. Leaves khanchau, right? Pumpkin as a whole, a vegetable pani khanchau, pumpkin ko leaves pani huncha, tyo pani khanchau hamile. Okay, etc. So we eat leaves of those plants. Okay, friends. And the next one we have here, like here, we eat edible oil from the seed of some plants like mustard, soybeans, coconut, corn, sunflower, groundnut, almond, etc. Okay. So from these seeds, from the seed of these plants, we can get oil. Okay. I'm using mustard plant butter, soybean butter, coconut butter, corn, sunflower, groundnut, almond. Oil, candy pounds of the oil, tail pounds of the chapter, hammers also, okay? Like mustard, soybeans, coconut, corn, sunflower, groundnut, almond, etc. Okay, students? And the next one we have here.
You can look at